Hi everybody. Bodmer's rule. Bodmer's rule should be applied when a problem has different types of brackets like set bracket, square bracket and parenthesis bracket and different types of signs like plus, minus, multiplication and division. In Bodmer's rule, the word of means multiplication. It means we have to replace the word of by multiplication sign. In the word Bodmer's, the letters BO stands for bracket of, D stands for divide, M stands for multiply, A stands for add and S stands for subtract. If a problem has different types of brackets and different types of signs, first we have to do the calculations within the bracket. Second, we have to divide. Third, we have to multiply. Fourth, we have to add. And finally, we have to do the subtraction. Let us do one problem for practice. The question is 20 minus within the set bracket, we have 10 plus 6 divided by 3 minus 2 and within the box bracket, we have 1 plus 2 plus and within the parenthesis bracket, we have 12 minus 5 divided by 5 minus 1 plus 3 of 5 plus 2. So this is the question we are going to do with steps. This full question can be written as 20 minus 10 plus 6 divided by 3 minus 2. Within the box bracket, I am writing 1 plus 2 plus 12 minus 2 can be written as 10 divided by 5 minus 1 plus 3. This of should be replaced by into sign. In Bodmer's rule, the word of means multiplication. So I am writing 3 of 5 plus 2 means 3 into 5 plus 2 equal to 20 minus 10 plus 6 divided by 3 minus 2. Within the box bracket, we have 1 plus 2 plus 10. I have removed the parenthesis bracket. I have written simply as 10 divided by 5 minus 1 plus 3 into 5 plus 2 will be 7 equal to 20 minus 10 plus 6 divided by 3 minus 2. And within the box bracket, I am writing 1 plus 2. When 10 is divided by 5, we will get 2 minus 1 plus 3 sevens are 21 equal to 20 minus 10 plus 6 divided by 3 minus 2 and within the box bracket we can do simplification. That is 1 plus 2 will be 3, 3 plus 2 will be 5 minus 1 plus 21 equal to 20 minus within the set bracket I am writing 10 plus 6 divided by 3 minus 2 5s are 10 minus 1 plus 21 equal to 20 minus 10 plus 6 when divided by 3 we will get 2 minus 10 minus 1 plus 21 equal to 20 minus within the set bracket I am doing simplification. That is, I am adding the positive signs numbers and negative sign numbers. 10 plus 2 will be 12 minus 10 minus 1 will be minus 11 plus 21 equal to 20 minus within the set bracket I am doing the simplification. 12 minus 11 will be 1 plus 21. Now I am removing the set bracket. That is 20 minus 1 plus 21. When the positive numbers are added, we will get 20 plus 21 will be 41 minus 1. 41 minus 1 will be 40. The important things what you have to understand in applying the Bodmer's rule is that we have to do the calculation within the brackets. It means within the bracket, if there is any small inner brackets, we have to do calculation for the inner bracket. If that inner bracket has any smaller bracket, we have to do calculation for that smaller brackets. Here in this problem, we have set bracket. Within the set bracket, we have square bracket. And within the square bracket, we have this parenthesis bracket. We did calculation for this parenthesis bracket. After that, we removed the parenthesis bracket and we did calculation for the square bracket. After calculating this square bracket, we have removed the square bracket. After removing the square bracket, we have done the calculation for the set bracket. After doing the calculation for the set bracket, we have removed the set bracket and finally we did calculation. That is, first we have to do the calculation within the bracket, after that we have to divide, third we have to multiply, fourth we have to add, and finally fifth we have to subtract. This is what Bodmer's rule tells us. Like, share and to subscribe MathsMaster Mono YouTube channel, press the bell button. Thank you.